He ain't gonna be in Rush Hour 3.